Let's get this guy in front of the crowd.